Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make another Lego fidget spinner. This was the old one. You can also add these pieces on and flip this the other way if you watch my old one. So you can have like a smooth surface, but it has more grip if you do it the way I showed you how to last time. So today I'm going to be showing you how to make the second one. You're going to need 8 4x2 flat, and then you're going to need these circle, 2 of those circle pieces. I tried to make it as easy as I could. You're going to need one of these and 4 of these 2x2s. You can make this out of any color you want or 2 different colors to make it look cool, but I just made it gray for this time. So let's get right to it. So you're going to take 4 of these guys and just put the 2x2s right on top of them. You just do that 4 times. So you've used all the 2x2s. Then you're going to put this on top of them and just do that around it the whole time. Now, once you've done that, you're going to take the other 4x4s and just connect them to the top. Alright, so you're just going to do that. This one doesn't spin as good as my last one, but it still works and is pretty easy to make. Alright, so once you've done that, you should have this little open. Now you take the other one, put it on the top, and boom. Now you take this little piece, put it in the bottom, so this little bump is right here. If you have it on the top, it can slip sometimes, see? It just falls right down. It just falls down. So you're going to need to put it other way, like that, and then, you have the fidget. The handle is not very good. You can add something on it if you want. It doesn't stay in place very well. This middle piece moves a little bit, but it's still a pretty easy design. You can hold it well, just like that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial of the second fidget spinner. I think it looks a little better than my older one, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like. Remember to subscribe. My giveaway is coming out pretty soon. I might give away a Lego fidget, one of those. You guys don't have the pieces, comment below. I don't have the pieces. I'd like a fidget spinner. So all you need to do is subscribe, leave a like, and I will get to you. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this tutorial. Subscribe. Goodbye, guys. Hope you enjoyed this.